How to fix Gotham Knights black screen. 1. Try a higher graphics resolution, say, 1080p or higher. 2. Verify game integrity in Steam. 3. Run the game on a single monitor. 4. Disable overlay, Discord, Steam and GeForce. You name it. 5. Update your GPU driver slash graphics provider using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 6. Update your game. 7. Restart your game slash PC. 8. Lower the image quality in the video tab under Gotham Knights settings.